The Toyota Prius with adaptive cruise control may sometimes throw the warning saying check PCS system. PCS here stands for the pre-collision system, and this is the automatic braking to avoid collisions. The system is based on the radar sensor that is placed behind the Toyota logo in the grille of your car. But the thing is that these Toyota radars are very long-lasting and they almost never fail unless damaged in a crash. Now, what fails in them is the calibration. The easiest thing you may try is to readjust the radar through a very simple reset method. Turn on the ignition or engine in your car, then activate the cruise control. After that, press plus resume on cruise control 3 times quickly. The system will try and readjust the radar beams. It's best to do this on a level ground with no obstacles close to the car, like a wall or another car standing too close. This may or may not work depending on the type of software in your Toyota. If this doesn't work, you may need a radar recalibration, which is possible with professional tools in the dealership or in any repair shop that is specialized in Toyotas. Other than that, there sometimes may be some wiring problems and the radar may be disconnected. But in this case, you will see the check PCS system at all times on the dash of your car. And one more thing, if you have a 2011-2012 Prius and you see the check PCS system when you drive with adaptive cruise control and the car in front of yours sharply brakes, this is a normal behavior of that type of sensors. After some time, the system will recalibrate and go back to normal. Alternatively, you may install a more modern radar sensor from the later model years, but honestly, it's not worth it because the price of these radars is pretty high.